Hey guys, it's time once again to do another round of dealership startups and updates. We got a couple new things in the dealership here, and a couple vehicles that came for service. This is the only. And this is my Labor Day weekend, so I get 3 days off from school, so I decided that this would be the best opportunity to do dealership startups. So, let's jump right into action. We're gonna kick it off with this 2002 Lexus GS300.
Starts right up.
Yeah. It's got some exhaust problem. We'll figure out what that is. This vehicle's not for sale. It was brought in from my neighbor to get worked on because it came all the way from California. 2006 Mazda 3. Two thousand and four GMC Envoy. Okay. 2005 Lexus GX470. 'S no dead battery on it this time, 'cause we got the rear window replaced. 2008 Suzuki SX4.